I had a white friend attack me. She goes, the show Friends is racist. There was no black people on the show Friends, and it was racist. And she was attacking me like I booked the show. So I go, it's true, there was no black people on the show Friends. I don't know if it was racist, but I would say that if you know there's no black people on the show Friends, and you're watching the show searching for black people, you're probably not gonna have that good of a time watching the show.